Mr. Speaker, I want the Budget Committee of this House, I want the National Security Committee of this House, they must rise to the occasion. We must call government to order. We must call the CS National Treasury, CS Devolution, CS Matiangi. The people of the North are dying. And they are not dying not because of the constant insecurity that they face, not because of diseases. They are dying because of the effects of drought. They are dying because government response is not there or it is very slow. We want to ask government to talk to its friends and partners and create a humanitarian crisis appeal to all our friends that food, water, Mr. Speaker, in the 10th Parliament, and Honourable Mili Odhiambo will agree with me, in the 2011, when Prime Minister Raila Odinga was the man in charge and President Kibaki, the military and the NYS with their trucks were mobilized, and each constituency there were over 10 trucks doing water tracking. What is wrong with this government? Why is this government so insensitive? What has the people of Northern Kenya committed?